Hey, what's up, guys? This is another video. I'm just too bored to do anything else, so I'm playing duos with my friend Sean here.
He's ready up.
Alright, let's go.
Go.
We dropping in Tilted Towers, boy. No, we're not. That's
a bad
idea.
Thing, but nah.
Yeah.
It's a great idea, but at the same time,
it is a horrible idea.
So Joseph, how was your day?
How was my day? My day was all right. How was your day?
It's time. Yeah, what it's like.
All right, you decide where we drop.
Where?
Jump.
Three,
yet.
Two, one. Go. Hopefully no one lands. Yep, just 6 people are landing here.
Oh, a bunch of people landed over there. I'm still not great with these controls. Sean, we should go.
I went to the mountain where I was going. I'm gonna land you. I'm gonna get the chopper. Copper. Chopper. Get it with you.
Get some trees here. Hey, Sean. Do you know why we knock down the trees in this game? Cause it's just like Nom. The trees, they're speaking.
Kill somebody.
Killed 2 people already. Get where you at, man. I'm gonna go get you.
I'm across the river. Like, straight out of here. You see me?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
After this, I mean, you can do creative and then you can do your own.
Yeah. Let's at she least try to win this one first. Hold up, we're taking fire.
Hey. That's what we could do.
Oh, they're all just down there. Search that house.
Good luck. Hey, watch out for clowns there.
Clowns?
He disappeared. Never know where they went. Wait for me. I'm coming.
Hey, you trapped me under here.
Sorry, I got you.
Nah, nah. What the
hell? We're up here.
Wait, what's better, blue or green?
Blue.
Okay, then never mind.
There you go.
What?
Down here. Okay, drink the mini one. Drink the small one first and the big one.
What was that?
Did you throw a grenade?
I tried not to, but yeah. Son of a bitch. Why the hell do I keep throwing fucking grenades?
How about you just drop the grenades?
That'd be a wise idea. How do I drop them?
You press up on the D-pad and then press square. Someone's here. Are you back?
My hand is stuck on the grenade.
Come here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Take one of those.
I'm lagging too hard, I can't do anything.
I do. You should. It'll be over. We're. Joseph.
Hold up. I'm going.
Over here. Here. Take one of these. And then two of those. Where are they shooting from?
They're behind us!
Behind us too?
Got him.
Yeah, hey, go get the loot, I'll get them over this one. Oh shit. Hey, come on, okay, otherwise go to the helicopter. No, don't get in the helicopter, but go to the helicopter so I can fly it.
Where's the helicopter at?
Did you take the med kit?
No, I didn't, but I did now.
You do right now, so then I can get back to full health, and I'll go pick you up at the helicopter.
Yeah.
Okay, use a medkit, use a medkit.
Shit!
It's fine, you run out, I'll go when you're back to full health.
Let's go.
Saying they got rid of okay. Someone was up here, but not anymore.
Storm's closing, we should probably go.
Yeah. Where's the helicopter?
It's behind us. Let's check that building over there on the left.
Okay, let's go. It's your funeral, man. Your funeral.
Well, then let's not do that, because...
Yeah, pick up... Trade in that burst. Wait, what color is your burst?
My burst is...
What color is it? Is it green, blue?
It's gray. It's gray, yeah. That one.
Yeah, then trade that one for that blue one. Wait, fine, follow me. It's getting back in the helicopter to fly over there.
Hold on.
It's a gas station, we can get some good stuff there.
Alright.
Over here. Okay, never mind. I thought this was just the gas station where you go get the cool stuff from. Go over here.
Alright.
Welcome to Mr. Winstone's version of Shark Tank.
Okay, we should be fine here for a little bit, but I really want to trust those mountains with all that, yeah.
Right.
I really want a sniper, though.
I'm not a fan of snipers in this game. Most games are like snipers, but not this one.
It just over here.
Hold on, get this XP.
Down here.
It's kind of loud, you know.
Oh, to our left. I'm trying to see where. Over here. Right down here. Got him.
Got him.
Yeah, let's go down here.
Go first. Is he a little shit?
Let's go right there.
Yeah, okay. Right behind you.
A little building in there. If you see a golden gun, it's because I touched it, that's why.
Right.
Let's get in here for a little bit. Get in here, get in, get in, get in, get in. Get in. Mr. Lopez. Mr. Lopez over here. Over here. Behind us.
I don't see him.
I got him. Killed him already.
Got him.
Watch out, but there's people over here. There's people near us, though. Let's go over here. Mr. Lopez. Over here.
I'm coming.
Okay, it's dumped, it's us two and two others.
Dude, we might win.
Good job. Oh, people over here. One person left. Watch your back though. He's probably up there, wait. He's probably up there, yeah. Wait, he's over here.
I need like.
Wait, I swear I saw him over here. Hey, watch your back though, you never know where you can be. No, you would have won if you had gotten him. Go back up. He's probably on the hill over there.
Wouldn't it be a shame if he just outflanked us because we're idiots?
Check bushes, you never know, he could be inside a bush. Nope.
Yeah.
Boom!
Yeah! First Royale!
For some reason. About to the lobby. That was a nice win.
That was. Guys, if this is some more content you'd like to see, like, subscribe, comment down below in the channel, and just wait for me to upload more videos. I do it when I can.
Exactly.
Yep. Same for my friend's channel. When I figure out the name of it, I'll let y'all know. Go subscribe to his channel too.
Only got 13 subscribers.
13? I got like 12 or 11.
Yeah, just go back to the lobby.
Okay, yeah. I didn't lag that bad this time. Maybe this game isn't so bad.
It's good, it's good.
I mean, in every other online game, I lag so hard I die. This one, I didn't, so.
There's no company. It's illegal. There's no socks. This is supposed to be our lunch. We're gonna eat this later. It's food.
What happens if sharks don't die?
You go fucking eat shit.
I really hope to God I'm recording this. Sometimes I forget if I press the record button or not.
Hey, go back down to the return to lobby.
Hold on, I'm on a loading screen now. Guys, also, I might be selling merch soon. It's not like t-shirts and wallets and shit. Nah, I have a ghost pepper plant that I am currently growing in my backyard. And I will dry the peppers and I will sell them. Because who doesn't like ghost peppers? Right now...
I don't like ghost peppers.
Hey, everybody likes ghost peppers. Honestly, I can't wait to try them, because I never had one. But the plant's so small, it's taking forever to grow.
Oh, shit!
Also, I'm going to try and add some new content to my channel. It's going to be Pokemon Insurgents on my laptop. I don't currently know how to stream from my laptop or record videos on my laptop, but I will figure it out just for you guys. Because, honestly, it's a great game. It's a fan-made game. So it's not, like, official whoever the developers of Pokemon are, but it's still really good game. So, Sean, you want to go in creative now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go, I'm gonna create one. He's ready up.
Alright. I'm still not really sure what creative is.
I'll give you some weapons and then me and you go one on one.
Okay, cool. A lot of the things and the mechanics of this game are still really new to me.
Let's see. Are you ready up?
Yeah, I'm already on the island.
Which one?
I don't know. I just walked forward right from the loading screen and I got to an island.
Go back to the hub, we gotta pause it and then go back to hub. You pause it with press options, controller, and then.
Okay, found it.
Over here.
Yo, it is so glitchy. Alright, it's better now.
You follow me.
These are the mini games.
We're gonna do Tilted Warzone.
Okay.
Wait, where you at?
I'm over here.
Oh. You ready?
Not quite yet.
So it's basically one-on-one. You use weapons that you get that spawn in front of you and then you gotta kill each other.
Yeah. That's not gonna be very easy for you. Considering the fact that I may or may not have already killed myself.
What the heck, bro? How?
I jumped off the edge of the map right as the game was starting, and now I'm just spectating. Oh. Yeah, I'm just spectating this. Have fun. Good luck winning without being able to kill me. Nice.
It says you're not in the game.
Nah, I was in the game. I don't know.
Are you in it now?
Yeah, I'm in it now. I couldn't back up enough. Even if you were, I'm not good at the whole building while shooting aspect of the game. That's why it kicks my ass every time. A golden scar. The fact that you just started shooting the wall was your first mistake. I was just waiting for it to break to headshot you.
You realize the storm does come in, right?
Oh, I know. I am well aware of that.
Thank you.
What's going on? What's going on? I'm dead already. Wait, hold on. Damn it. I couldn't tell where the storm was. Damn. It's like, it said I was on the map, it was like, I'm out of the storm, but I was still dying. Damn, that is not cool. That is so not cool.
Oh god, I'm dead. Dang it, it's like 1 second left to make it.
I like creative mode.
Yeah.
Hey, why is the sound off? Hey, Sean.
Is the sound off? It's kind of weird.
I don't know if you guys can still hear me because the sound kind of just cut out. But I don't even know what's going on.
My Wi-Fi, that's why. Do a fish at me, are you serious? I got 4 wins, dude. What's up? Let's go.
Hey, Sean. Hold up, let me send him a message.
Fuck.
Thank God I almost died, dude. I legit almost died. Five flurry.
I guess I am back.
Yay.
Oh shit, I think I'm fucked. Are you kidding me?
Abandoned. They healed me actually, they healed me.
That's all that does, shoot bandages? That's lame. I mean, kinda useful, but mostly just lame.
It is lame, that's why I play with it.
Sorry about the sound, guys. I think that's on his end, not mine. I hope you guys can probably still hear it. And now we're having more technical difficulties with the voice chat.
My Wi-Fi's lagging, what the heck? Wins about that.
Hey Sean, can you hear me now? Sean. Alright guys, looks like we are having some more technical difficulties here. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here.
How about
like and subscribe for more content, because it turns out I'm not as bad at Fortnite as I thought I was. So goodbye, till the next video, stay safe. And I'll see you next time.